All right, welcome back. I guess this is going to be part two. So perfect. Part one was selling off all the equipment and then starting to make my way to the fields and start getting working. So this next month should be starting to work. So yeah, and there's like broken down like vehicles and stuff that down there in the water that fell off the cliff, so real cool. Some cool stuff laying around. So far it does look really similar from what I played. So here's one in a collision? Yep. Looks like that's one of our fields over there, but oh, that's cool. Yeah, the bird sound effects are kind of cooler. Sounds like they're different birds. Then you just gotta figure out how you get into all these fields. I wonder if I should go look at the, actually, let's drop this here. And first, like, this should be where your farm is up here. Check it out. Yep, there's your chickens. Oh, there it is. I thought it said you had no animals. It says you have no animals, but looks like it's looks like it's pretty dirty over here. So it's like you're probably gonna have to immediately clean it once you buy chickens. You're gonna have to immediately clean it up, I think. I'm guessing. Let's see if this does the same thing as that. Wait a minute. I'm an idiot. So this must be where you. That's probably why, the first time you probably start right down by the pier, and like, since I played it for like a second, like, you must start at your. At your farm at the sleep trigger, because this is where we were before. I'm just dumb. We just kind of ran through here and then transferred to a vehicle. So yeah, this is your farm, and got no animals yet. So all right, yeah, that one looked real. They all looked real dirty. So once you buy animals, I bet everything is okay. Cool, kind of cool, kind of not so cool, because you probably have to clear all this stuff up immediately. Or that's what he's probably talking about. Like, maybe once you cut down like these types of trees. He said once you cut down the small trees on the farm, like in the description on the mod hub, like, then all the your farm will be cleaned up. So maybe it cleans up all the loose straw and manure and everything itself, and stuff, all these garbage bags and stuff. So I know, because you already got chaff, yeah. Wow. It already starts with some chaff. That's kind of sweet. Sorry, I'm off going off on, oh yeah, and that must be some of the. So this must be what it's talking about with some of the stuff, like, that you're starting off with. Well, those are seeds, but they're seed, but there was a seed pellet there down the ground. Yeah, the chaff, 6248. Is that chaff? I think that's chaff. How much did it say was in here? Way more than that. Alright, I guess I should probably get to work, otherwise I'm going to be cool recording two videos of me just talking nonsense. So we sold off all the equipment, we bought a truck, we bought a trailer, we bought a chainsaw. These fields are withered, so you obviously can't harvest them. I don't have a harvester anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And I'm gonna have to cut this wood down into small enough pieces where I can pick it up myself. I reckon let's get started. So I guess this is a little bit different, because it's already, and have crop destruction on, so yep. That's kind of cool. It's still like, it still messes up even though it's withered and I couldn't harvest it anyway, like, so I don't care if I'm running it over. But it looks like it already starts with, some trees already cut down, so. That's another thing I'm gonna have to buy after I sell everything, is get a stump grinder and stuff. Is this like a, oh yeah, this is already. So I'm gonna have to, so that's gonna be your headlamp. That's gonna be the bright light. Trust me, it's bright. And that's the night vision. So here we go, chainsaw. Start by cutting this stuff in this one. Let's not start there. So yeah, as you, there's a bunch of trees in your field that you have to cut down first. What in the hell? What tarnation? Which button is it? Okay. See how the electric chainsaw works? It looks like it works. Ah, it didn't fall over though. Fall over tree. Was supposed to fall over, but this is the part I hate doing with the chainsaws, trimming off all the branches. Well, actually, this is gonna be this is kind of gonna be interesting. In 17, there was only a couple little pieces of crop growing up in your field. This is like it's grown, it's just withered, so this is actually going to be hard to see the wood. I wonder if I almost should run it over. I might want to just run over the whole field to destroy all the crops. Actually, it's kind of nice because it's less, the noise is less obnoxious. Let's see here. Now, should I fill up my truck battery? Or the actual trailer first? And then I think I am going to do what I said. I'm just going to destroy all the... You can't harvest it anyway, so... How come I couldn't do... Maybe you can't do that in 17. I was like, I was trying to rotate... I thought you could rotate them all around. Maybe you can't do that in 17. I was getting all... losing my mind in 17 trying to pick up some of the wood and turn it around so I could throw it in the trailer, but... it wasn't letting me. Maybe it's because you can't rotate it. Looks like I'm gonna be able to fit a lot of wood back there anyway. Yeah, otherwise, I think I'm gonna run everything over, otherwise I'm gonna have a hard time, whoop. Time seeing the actual wood after I cut it down. Alright, so let's detach from there. Let's fasten the belt so I don't lose my wood, and let's have some fun here. I'm gonna run all this stuff over first. I guess I really don't need to run it over here. Let's not be dumb here, Ryan. Hey, my name's Ryan, by the way. Let's get rid of all the stuff near the trees I'm going to be cutting down. We can worry about getting rid of all that other stuff when we plow it. Or when a worker plows it, because I hate plowing. Like I said, sorry if I make you dizzy, but... let's try and get rid of some of these crops around the trees so I can actually see the trees once I cut them down. There's a lot over here. A lot of trees. Yeah, I usually don't do forestry at all, but after hearing Goham rave about this map, it's like, okay, what is this map actually like? And I played it on 17 and processed the one field. You make pretty decent amount of money. Like, I know you do with forestry, but I just kind of, I don't know, usually don't do it. So yeah, you make a decent amount of money off the trees before you even start doing crops. I typically don't do forestry or most animals. Sometimes I'll throw a few in here and there, but I usually don't do like huge animal farms, and I usually don't do pigs because I can't stand pigs. Eat too much stuff and they don't give you pretty much anything except for manure. And since I have that one mod that I get the seed and fertilizer and stuff like that for free, I don't need the manure anyway. And you don't make enough money where it's worthwhile of having it and selling it. I mean, yeah, everything adds up, but it's not like it's going to be a big cash crop there. That should be good enough over here. Yeah, wow. There's quite a bit of trees on this field. In 17, you start with like a whole, like all the forestry equipment. You start with a big old Ponzi woodcutter thing and whatever, the Lieber, however you pronounce it, front loader with a log grabber and everything, so. About four, and like you start with a ton of stuff on 17. A lot more than on this one, which is totally fine. This should be good timing too, because I'm getting hungry, so. And it's gonna take a while to cook my food. So after this one, we're going to. I'm gonna stop and cook some food, and I'll watch one of the map tours myself. So, I guess this is gonna end up being the first two videos are just gonna be mostly me babbling and not too much work. So, looks like I'm gonna record at least three videos before I even see if anyone's gonna watch it. Which I always wishful thinking that people enjoy it and are gonna watch it, but no one does. Should be good over here too. I can't believe I haven't gone. I'm really surprised I haven't craned in a bunch of trees. Can I make that? Yep, there we go. I didn't think I'd be able to make that turn. This will make it a lot easier once I start cutting the wood and throwing it on the ground. See what's going on. I guess not really, because I'm just... trees are gonna fall, but... yeah, and all this... I don't know if you have to do, I usually don't do weeds or weeding or anything like that, but I don't know if you have to, because this type of stuff was growing in there. And then on 17, when I plowed out my first field, it, pretty sure it stayed there, and there was like a big rock in the middle of your field. Not in the middle, but there's a big rock in your field as well. But that's, I mean, that's there to stay. I didn't try picking it up with like a log fork or anything. Guess I am wasting a lot of time. I probably should just do this like when I'm in that section of trees, but... actually lost. Don't even know where I'm at now. I'm lost on my own field. Can I make it? I doubt it. That's pretty cool. I like some of these maps that are like this, that do look older or more run down and stuff like that, or have a lot of Easter eggs for you to see or find. They're cool things that are kind of just added into the map that don't have any use, like those trucks and stuff like that. Like stuff that has no use or you can't do anything with, but it just adds, it adds life to the map. I never did do any Let's Play like that. I was real big into playing pure farming before I started playing any of these farming simulator games, like, which is like actually, I really dug that. That game was actually pretty cool. I wish they would have, whatever, done more updates or made another game, but it kind of just, farming simulator is king, so it only lasted one game. There was a lot of things that were I dug that were a lot better, or still are, than in these games. And what I was cracking up when I was playing that before I started playing these ones was like a lot of the stuff that's stock in the game are mods in Farming Simulator. Ooh.
Boom.
Alright, that's... There's problems with that. Good enough.
Put my truck right in place where it's gonna... Ow.
Something's gonna fall on it. Say, wait a minute. Why isn't that letting me get this thing? Why are none of them falling over? That's a better question. There we go. So yeah, I have like survival mode, but I'm starting with tons of money because I sold everything. How big of a piece can I pick up? These are pretty thin logs. It's kind of cool, this thing isn't so loud. And I think I cut it. I don't like leaving that big of stumps, but... See, now it's a lot easier to see him. No, get straight. raptors. I think I'm gonna end up doing this like totally differently. Instead of like 7, I just started playing 17 too, but that one, like, I'm gonna kinda do one field and it, like, cut down all the trees and then plant it, and then while, whatever, after I plant it, start processing another field. This one, since we're doing somewhat of a survival mode, I think I'm just gonna go around all of my fields and process all the trees first and start growing them, instead of doing one at a time. Get all the income from the trees first before we start doing crops. And debate whether we're gonna clean up the farm or not. We'll just set a rule that I can't spend more than, you start off with $100,000, so even though I got a ton of money, I can't spend more than $100 right off the bat in vehicles. I already spent whatever I like to look, but half that.
Big tree.
Well, that's a real big tree. Wow. Questions. We're gonna cut these in small pieces because I don't think I'll be able to pick it up. I'm probably wasting it, but since I can't pick it up, I'm probably gonna end up having to buy something anyway, and I probably shouldn't be cutting in the small pieces. Paid more for bigger ones. I'm kind of surprised this video hasn't stopped yet. I haven't been paying close enough attention.